He's such a fucking whore. I love it. Them hoes is a dork, McLovin. He fucked that bitch out in Compton, out in Easton, out in West LA. He don't give a fuck where he go and lay his head. He's such a fucking hoe. I love it. Now, it's your girl, Dada, be the realest, Dada, the love tarot reader. I'm fucking back. Got my sisters in the house, and I'm drinking on that yak, period. Anyways, we got Virgo already pre-shuffled. My heart is beating fast in the motherfucker, period. What you nervous about? I ain't never got nervous. What's going on with Virgo?
He's such a freaking hoe. You love it.
Okay, he feel like he or she cannot move forward with some job opportunity or some opportunity that they probably miss. Okay, probably somebody about to get time. Somebody's in the house. Somebody got to choose between two people. Or he's going to ask about two people. Someone know that someone is a star and they ready to pour into their cups. Okay? Okay, Virgo. From February the 1st to the 16th. Okay. Yeah, but someone's not happy right now. My nerves is fucking bad. Someone took off the blindfold. That's what they did do, and they not playing the fool no more. But someone feel like they're not worried about you. Or this how, like, you feel about this person. Or this how you feel like this person feel about you. Why is my nerves bad when I'm doing this reading? Okay, yeah. Someone's, like, not, like, probably letting go of different lovers. Like, or somebody found out about somebody dealing with some type of money, so somebody can't offer somebody some, like, money dealing with different lovers. Like, these lovers probably found out about him that they can't offer him no some type of money. Like, they're not putting up with his foolish ways, coming in angry anymore because he can't get no money. Or this person mad because they can't get money from the person that they probably really want to be with because they're focused on their pentacles. Okay, because we got the Queen of Pentacles and we have the Ace of Cups, period. You know, you can't get no money off this person, period. This person not trying to even fucking probably fuck with you. Okay, period. Okay, they got the King of Pentacles. Okay, we got the Queen of Swords in reverse. They probably like, you probably undecided or you probably confused like what the fuck is going on. But somebody probably gave you the boot or you gave this person the boot. Now you think you're probably of a master plan right now. Virgo. Yeah, someone's like, you probably still trying to pull.